Welcome back to another video. So this is one of those videos which you do not want to miss at all, because today we're going to discuss about the current market situation with respect to Bitcoin and how high it can go. And for this we're going to take a look at some previous cycles of Bitcoin. 2013 2017, all these were massive Bitcoin cycles, and Bitcoin is going to do something which it hasn't done in 4 years. So this is going to be interesting. Welcome back to another video. My name is Aryan and let's get started. Let's jump right into the current Bitcoin price action. So right now Bitcoin is going to go for its all-time high, and this is how it's looking like right now. The previous all-time high is right here, and it was around 64,800, and we are currently right here at 62,400. And there are two scenarios again. There are two possibilities how this price action could play out. So this is the current ascending trend line which Bitcoin is respecting. So one of the possibilities could be where Bitcoin goes to the all-time high and there is a massive sell-off, because this is a big psychological resistance and people have their sell orders here. The people who put their buy orders somewhere around would like to secure their profits. So this is one point where there could be a sell-off. So one scenario is we go here, get rejected here and take a bounce off of the ascending trend line and then go for the all-time high. Now the other possible scenario which we could have here, which is also equally possible, is this: we directly break the all-time high of the previous cycle top, we retest this all-time high level, make it into support, and then bounce off and chase the new all-time highs. Personally, I think that we could have a small retrace back before going for the all-time highs, because the RSI in all the time frames is extremely overbought, and it would not be surprising to see a small pullback and then a continuation towards the all-time high. Overall, Bitcoin is looking extremely bullish, and now let's take a look at a few fractals, a few examples, a few pieces of charts from a few previous cycles which could help us decode and let us know what the cycle top of this cycle could be. And mind you, these are all speculations, these are not exact price targets, these are not meant to be played out, but these are purely speculations. So let's take a look at it. First off, I want you guys to know that the massive Bitcoin cycles which are occurring all through these years have a gap of 4 years in between. So 2013 was a very great run, then there was 2017, I have a chart which I will show you guys too, then there is 2021. So this is the moment which a lot of traders, a lot of investors have been waiting for. And let's dive right into the comparison of these two charts. So in 2013, we had a nice April high, then there was a nice retracement because the RSI was extremely overbought. And then we had a bounce in July, which occurred again in 21. And in 2013, the big October breakout, which is currently playing out in our charts now. Again, this is complete speculation, but history often rhymes, and this could be a beginning to another massive breakout and a big Bitcoin season, which will chase all-time highs of 100Ks, 200Ks. And let's get on to the next fractal, which tells us more about the price targets of this cycle. So I have three charts for you now. There's a 2013 cycle chart, there's a 2017 cycle chart, and a 21 cycle chart. Using this analysis, the indicators have been able to nail the absolute tops of the 2013 and the 17 market, and so it could also repeat for the 2021 upcoming big cycle. This is a 2013 chart, and the indicator which is used is Fibonacci extension. So the Fibonacci extension has been pulled from this 1 to 2, which is the bottom of this local top, and the 1.172 Fibonacci extension which we have here was 1289, and that is exactly what the charts respected. Moving on to the 2017 chart, again Fibonacci extension from 1 to 2, which is the bottom, the retraced part, to the cycle top, and the 1.172 Fibonacci line was around 20k, which it respected again. So what is upcoming, what is the price target for the 2021 bull cycle? Well, here we have it. This might sound ridiculous, this might sound a lot over the top, but this is the same extension, this is the same Fibonacci retracement, this is the same analysis done to this year's cycle. So Fibonacci extension from the bottom to this local cycle top, and the 1.172 level is at $250,000 is the speculative price target for the Bitcoin top. Not any financial advice, this is what the charts and the statistics are saying. People have this in mind, people have this analysis in mind, so I want you guys to be ahead of the herd and know what the masses are thinking. So this is one number which is really out there, and it could really run up to there, but the best profit taking strategy as always is to keep taking profits as we ride up, because it is very hard to nail the exact tops, because we might not see this exact number coming up for our charts, but the best strategy would be to extract profits on the way up. 250k, that is one huge price target. And usually what happens in this Bitcoin season is that when the all-time highs are broken, Bitcoin moves as if it is an altcoin. And when Bitcoin breaks its all-time high of 64k now, we could see price action just like how Solana moved after $30. Solana went from $30 to around $200 very quickly. So you can expect price action like that from Bitcoin, and it is going to be a wild ride. Another interesting thing I want to share with you is the total market cap of the entire crypto market. And right now we sit at around 2.46 trillion. But this is a nice cup and handle formation right here. And if this is broken, well, we could have a measured move of around this line, which was approximately 1.2 or 1.3 trillion. So we can easily see the total market cap of the cryptocurrency market going up to 3.5 to 4 trillion US dollars in this cycle. So what usually happens in this Bitcoin run is that there is a lot of new money which flows into the market, because a lot of retail investors are FOMOing in, the fear of missing out aspect kicks in. New investors who see the prices increasing quickly want to get a taste of that ride. So they FOMO in, and there is a lot of greed in the market. So this is coming up soon, and be prepared for it. Another way you could try to nail the exact top is using this Bitcoin Rainbow price chart. So this is nothing but a log scale which is applied on the Bitcoin charts, and it gives a nice rainbow graph. So this is simplified, this is very simplified. I'll link this down in the description below. So what this usually says is that when we are in this red territory, it means that it is time to sell. So this is the 2017 cycle top here, and we had a nice sell signal here because we reached the red part. Similarly, here in around 2013, we had this cycle top where it reached the red part, and this is a gap of 4 years in between. And now again, we have a gap of 4 years in between this and the upcoming high. So this could be a good way to figure out the top when the price action reaches this red territory. And it would be a good idea to buy back into the market when the price action reaches this blue scale. So that is it for today's video. I hope you learned something new. I hope you are excited for the Bitcoin's big bull run, because the next 3 months are going to be really bullish for Bitcoin. It's going to be a wild ride. And make sure you join the Moonbase crypto community server on Discord. There are updates on Bitcoin, altcoins and everything, new resources, a lot of things being posted there on a regular basis. So drop by and clear up any questions if you have in mind, and I'll see you in the next one. हिंदुस्तानी पाकिस्तानी कुर्ते में लड़की मेरी पहने साड़ी जेब भारी मैंने बैठा खाली स्मोक मनाला बैग हवाला जो महसूस किया मैंने सिर्फ वही बता रहा फ्लो आवारा शोर शराबा वो नशे में आसो समारा खाली पीली टाइम पास के लिए मारे बीली सूट वाले लोगों से डील भी ले ली गांधी बेंच यूरो पांच पत्ते ढीली फक्त चीनी स्पाइस मुझे दो डाइस मुझे दो डच वैली बम्बई का प्यार तू रख मुझे दे पैसा चल।